Good morning, everybody. Welcome to this SWL Signals channel. I'm doing a quick scan of the bands today, and I came up with this. It's a fading signal, possibly over the horizon radar testing of some sort, possibly out of Russia from other reports and some SWL groups on Facebook and YouTube videos, including myself. I've seen this before around here, but you can see quite a big frequency spread there that it's taken up, and as I said, it's fading in and out in between about roughly 14873 to about 14909 perhaps. It's seems to be quite centered there at 14890 as the strongest, but as you can see, it's growing there in signal strength, which is good, so you can hear it a little bit. And lots of strange signals on the bands these days. If you're wondering what I'm using SDR Uno from SDR Play, and I'm using my SDR RSP-1A to receive this. I have my MLA-30 plugged into the RSP-1A. So I'll continue to look around, see what else I can find this morning, and make a couple of videos. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you like, and watch the signal grow. Have a good day, everybody.